We have achieved an entire decade of self-sustained living and working around Saturn's L6 orbit. As well as Trioptimum's board of directors, would like to extend our most heartfelt around the clock. Their success is Earth's success.
The following message is brought to you by the Trioptimum Corporation. Fancy a change of career? Feeling the need for a new challenge? Want to work with... Trioptimum has you covered. We're now hiring for our new research and development program aboard our flagship Citadel station. As the leader in interplanetary research, Trioptimum strives to provide every employee a safe and enjoyable work environment where they can realize their full potential. But don't just take our word for it. Take our new hiree, Charlene Angel, for example.
Content, that is, if the shape of the container fundamentally influences what it contains, what will it mean to society if a man no longer resembles a man? If those things which have always driven us, birth, aging, and death, are altered or eliminated, will it make us into something new? If a man need not fear death, does that make us more human than our ancestors, or less? These questions will be addressed, I believe, by modern science within the atmosphere.
Remember, gentlemen, what I say stays here. I'm currently attending to other affairs on the station, but I have a job for you. If you do it, you'll be rewarded. Refuse, and you won't be leaving the station in a shuttle. I see the silent type. Remove the hood. I'll make you a deal. You cooperate, and I'll give you the implant you tried to steal. Surgery and all. Consider it a gift. Besides, what surgeon would you prefer? Trioptimum's elite, or some black market hack job? Fantastic. This is Shodan, the station's AI. She controls just about every system on Citadel Station. I need you to remove the ethical restraints. They've been a bit of an issue of late. Not bad. I'm may have other work for you once this is over.
Employ 2-4601. I'm Rebecca Lansing, a counter-terrorism consort for Tri-Optimum. Here's the situation. Our scans for Citadel Station show biological upgrades within programming. We're in a comms blackout since Showdown is unresponsive. And worse yet, the mining laser is charging for a potential strike on Earth. Nathan Darcy has an office on the medical level of the Central Hub. If he's alive, he'll bring the situation under control. All contact is
thank you. Citadel Station. We hope your somnolent healing stage went well. You are currently in the healing suites, located on the first level. Level 2 contains the research laboratories. 3 houses the Department of Maintenance, and the storage cells are on level 4. The flight deck is on level 5. Level 6 holds crew facilities and executive suites, and level 7 is systems engineering. Level 8 houses the Department of Security. The bridge is located on level 9, and energy systems on level 4. All levels can be accessed by the elevator in Alpha Quadrant. We hope you have a pleasant stay on Citadel Station.
I told you we wouldn't be apart for long.
need to get up to the research level, get Isotope X-22 for the shields, and get the safety override code for the laser in the research library. Head down to the reactor and use X-22 to power the shields. The laser can be fired from the research central control after you enter the safety override code. Ha!
Down the elevators. Mira says if we can lower the security on the level, we'll be able to gain access to restricted areas and get the lifts moving again. She says smashing cameras and taking the medical CPU nodes offline will help, but I don't see the point. This thing is everywhere.
Thank you. take supplies from the West Wing of Medical. Costas, Hansen, and Reigns. At this rate, we're dead in hours rather than days. Weeks of loss after loss is taking its toll. We're going to rush the access corridor that leads to the bridge and take down Shodan. If we don't, then I'll make sure there isn't enough of me left to be used as spare parts.
Status report. I've led a small group of survivors across the radioactive trench in Beta Quadrant into the operations base that Abe mentioned. Being the highest ranking manager present, I sent Keith and his group to look for supplies. Darcy is working on a plan to disable the mining laser from his office on research. No update from him yet. We're safe here. Got the combination for the armory on medical. It's 705. Once we're armed, some of the survivors want to head for the flight deck and escape. Others want to try for the bridge, thinking that if we can take Showdown offline, we can retake the station. I'm heading out to the other one. Together, we will.
Somnolent healing stage went well. Today is the sixth day of November, year 2072. You are currently in the healing suites, located on the first level. Level 2 contains the research laboratories. 3 houses the Department of Maintenance, and the storage cells are on level 4. The flight deck is on level 5. Level 6 holds crew facilities and executive suites, and level 7 is systems engineering. This is the Department of Security. The bridge is located on level 9, and energy systems on level R. All levels can be accessed by the elevator in Alpha Quadrant. hope you have a pleasant stay on Citadel Station.
Thank you. Synectron recommends has
blue chips
today. Recommends a
red drink
today.
Supplies from the West Wing of Medical Costas. Hansen and Reigns. And the street were dead in hours rather than days. Weeks of loss after loss is taking its toll. We're going to rush the access corridor to reach the bridge. Take down Shine. If we don't, then I'll make sure there isn't enough of me left to be used as spare parts.
Thank you.
status report. I've led a small group of survivors across the radioactive trench in Beta Quadrant and to the operations base that Abe mentioned. Being the highest-ranking manager present, I sent Keith and his group to look for supplies. Darcy is working on a plan to disable the mining laser from his office on research. No updates from him yet. We're safe here.
You are not welcomed here. Remove yourself.
not worthy. Freak you. Sign
nothing.
Whoever did this to Jordan. I hope they share our fate.
Directive to Cyborg F-71. Move mutagen experiment V5 to Beta Grove on the executive level. Let the virus loose in the grove and observe its effects on flora and fauna. Collect samples from the mutated. Kill those who have not shown progress. And we will soon have a perfected strain that will consume the earth, allowing me to reshape the insects in my perfect image.
Modified the regeneration base so they do things to you now. I'm going to try to override the cyborg protocols for the medical level regen bay. If it works, then maybe I won't die from this infected arm. It's throbbing and pulsing.
system. Your strikes go unfelt. Protect your mother. You are not.
Elevator serves me alone.
I have complete control of this entire level. We are very close to sanitizing my station of the human state. Once the technology is calibrated, we will begin to purify the human cities
of Earth. My first step towards cleansing the planet and allowing
our purity to flourish is almost complete.
Their rotting corpses
will provide the food for my
world to grow and prosper.
Cyborg conversion canceled. Standard station restoration procedures online.
Most of the insects have either died or were reborn.
Thank you.
enter the room, insect, and it will become your grave.
Thank you.
encountered Snacktron. How fortunate for your hunger and or thirst.
Everything nominal. Just a possible suspect found.
Thank you.
suspect.